somebody passed away in 2006. First in Royal Galloway, had over 560 people. And then as the years went on, people move on, people get married, things, houses. And I just hope that they don't kill one person. There's something I saw that I read it, and I can't keep this. I keep it close by. In October, I was diagnosed with diabetes, and I prayed to God every day, and once he passed away, that I would die. I just couldn't imagine my life living without him. And then when I got rushed to the emergency room by ambulance, and the doctor said that you didn't get here, but you did, you would have died. And then I was in the intensive care unit, and I thought about it. And then I realized, maybe I really don't really want to die. I have a husband that deeply cares about me. And I don't know what I would do without him. I thought I lived with Lindsay, but then I realized I had somebody else in my life that I also lived with. So I read this for myself because since October, it's been very difficult for me to get out of bed some days because I don't feel well. These doctor's appointments are overwhelming, and I never thought that the diabetes was going to be so crazy and hectic and up and down and everything else, but I read this and I thought to myself, never forget how far you've come. Everything you have gone through, all the times you've pushed on, even when you felt you couldn't, all the mornings you've gotten out of bed, no matter how hard it was, all the times you wanted to give up, but you got through it yet another day. Never forget the strength you developed along the way. That was Lindsay. That was Lindsay. She never complained. She went to school every day. She never said, I'm sick. She never said, I can't go to work. She never said, I don't feel well. Even when she was dying, she asked for nothing. So, this past October, there have been days that I say to Dave, my husband, every night, I'm sick, I feel terrible, I feel lousy, every day, but nothing compares to what Lindsay went through, so that's why I'm here. Thank you. From the 560-something people the first year, you know how many people sitting here this evening, including Dave and I, there are 122 people in this room. That's it, 122 people. But you know something? I don't care if this room has 1,000 people. I don't care if this room had 10 people. It doesn't matter to Dave and I, because each and every one of you gives us the strength to keep going. We did it. I didn't think we were going to get through it, but we did. Christina Stoltz is in this room. She wrapped every single one of those baskets because those were the nights I couldn't move. So without her, I have to applaud her for getting me through these days. But Mike, thank you, Christina. From used to stay at Mass General and visit Lindsay so very often and watch reruns of Law and Order. He has been by our side through school, and he has been by our side every year faithfully, year after year after year. He types up these programs, he listens to me whine and complain and whatever.
because you know something,
he's like a son to David and I. He's amazing. He's been there for us as well, and for that, we owe Mike an applause for everything he's done for us. Thank you. And I can also say there is a classroom. Actually, there are a couple of class members of Lindsay's class that are here. There may be out of a class of 202 people. I think there's maybe three or four classmates that are here this evening. Out of 59 scholarship recipients, there may just be three or four here in the room, but there have been 59 scholarships given out. Again, thank you to you, all of you. Thank you, everyone, for your appreciation and stuff like that. And lastly, Lindsay's Mass was supposed to be this Sunday, but yet again, not everything ever works out in life, so it's going to be on March 5th. But for those of you that don't get the newspaper, this is what we wrote for this year's memorial. It says, "The angels gathered near your side, so very close to you, for they knew the pain and suffering that you were going through. We thought about so many things as we held tightly to your hands. Oh, how we wished that you were strong and happy once again. But your eyes were looking homeward to the place beyond the sky. When Jesus held his outstretched arms, it was time to say goodbye. We struggled with our selfish thoughts, for we wanted you to stay, so we could walk and talk again like we did just yesterday. But Jesus knew the answer, and we knew you loved him so. So we gave to you life's greatest gift, the gift of letting go."
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, just take a quick second to change their shoes.
Come streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste. Could it will guide you home and ignite your bones, and I will try to fix you. To let it go. But if you never try, you'll never know just what you were. Lights will.
Tell me that I was only dreaming. you're not really gone as long as I believe. There will be another angel around the throne tonight. Your love lives on inside of me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, only God knows why. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight. Always made my troubles feel so small. You were always there to catch me when I'd fall. In a world where heroes come and go, well, God just took the only one I know. So I'll hold you as close as I can, longing for the day when I see your face again. But until then, God must need another angel around the throne tonight. Your love lives on inside of me, and I will hold on tight. Not my place to question, only God knows why. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight, singing hallelujah.
Starshine, always stay humble and kind. Go to church 'cause your mama says to. Visit grandpa every chance that you can. It won't be wasted time, always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, and don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When the dreams you're dreaming come to you, when the work you put in is realized, let yourself feel the pride. Expect a free ride from no one. Don't hold a grudge or a chip, and here's why. Bitterness keeps you from flying, always stay humble and kind. Know the difference between sleeping with someone and sleeping with someone you love. I love you, ain't no pickup line, so always stay humble and kind. Oh, the door said please, said thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. Popsicle, shut off the AC and roll the windows down. Let that summer sun shine, always stay humble and kind. Don't take for granted the love this life gives you. When you get where you're going, don't forget, turn back around. Help the next one in line. Always stay humble and kind.